Bobcats and the Texas A&M Corpus Christi Islanders. And a very pleasant good evening, everybody. Welcome to the American Bank Center. Tom Franklin here along with Neil Raphael. And Neil, tonight we've got two teams who are starting to build momentum toward their conference seasons.
They are. They're getting to know their teams. They're figuring out their rotations just in time for conference play.
But a little bug in the ointment for Texas State, which is coming off back-to-back victories, as one of their big players, Amani Gant, will not play in tonight's game.
Yeah, the 6'8 power forward will not play today, so we'll see what happens on the boards. They've been very dominant on the boards. We'll see what happens tonight.
Guy who may have to step in and fill that role is a guy who's been pretty successful in their three victories this season. That is Kevin Gilder-Tilbury.
Yeah, Tilbury averaging 12 points, almost 6 rebounds on the season, and had 15 points on the victory on Wednesday night against UTSA.
The Islanders come in riding a 4-game winning streak after a victory over Austin Peay right here at the American Bank Center on Wednesday night. And their big man has been leading them, and that is Rashawn Thomas.
Yeah, Rashawn Thomas averaging 14 points, 7 rebounds, and leads the Southland Conference in block shots. And we're going to see a little bit less of him today. Last year, he was 260 pounds. Tonight, a svelte 230.
I better take notes on that. Anyway, in tonight's ballgame, both Danny Casper and Willis Wilson are guys who teach the fundamentals, so look for good, tough defense from both ball clubs as well as good fundamentals on offense.
Yeah, it should be a great game. We'll see tonight.
We'll get the starting lineups and the opening tip-off for tonight's ballgame right after this timeout on time.